These guys are native to South America. They're pretty strong. They're one of the small armadillo species, but they're the only ones that can completely hold it.